Oh. His health is in a downward spiral. He is overworked and struggling financially.
We economize in every possible way here. Food and lodging, wood and light cost us nothing, which is all we can hope for. We won't be able to afford the stove as it costs too much. I will have a bed put into the alcove room, and we will manage as best we can.
A masked figure dressed in black commissions Mozart to write a Requiem Mass. The exhausted superstar accepts the commission and sets to work on the Requiem, dictating from what becomes his deathbed. As his body grows weaker and weaker, his mind remains clear, lucid, and musically incisive. Pupil and friend Susmeyer takes down notes as the master musician musters his unfailing creativity. His life was brilliant at its dawn and clouded at its close.
Thank you.